but it's really a call and response, so I can't do it alone. I need all of my beautiful people here to be to sing it with me. So you down? You're gonna. And mi viejo San Juan, they raised the price of pan, so I fly to Manhattan. It was there that I swear everyone took welfare, especially the Latins. To El Barrio I went in pursuit of low rent in a 5-room apartment where my neighbors will be Puerto Ricans like me, dressed in tropical garments. I know. I miss Puerto Rico, land of the palm trees, and so. I live in El Barrio's Latin community, and when I hit the numbers, I return to San Juan, for the price of pan, until my vida is done. Many years came and went, fell behind on the rent. Cursed Christopher Columbus. Worked as hard as I could, but my luck was no good. Never once hit the numbers. Now every day I pray before passing away and going 6 foot under, that again I will see people who look like me in my island of wonders. I know. I'll reach Puerto Rico and live to be 93. And so. Once in Puerto Rico, won't be a minority. Y pa, el carajo with the numbers. If I can't fly, I swim straight from El Barrio back to Puerto Rico. The weather wasn't nice, comfort cost a high price. Unlike in Puerto Rico, we kept cooking the rice and reheating the beans and making good chifrito. The hard times were plenty, the pockets stayed empty, but the soul nunca died. And junto we survived and danced after we cried, defending nuestro pride. I know. Next stop's Puerto Rico, so help me, OTV. And so, I won't be called Chico by the Statue of Liberty. Even con familia y friends, good times will never end. Learn how to laugh again and stop on 10. Once in my country, I will be who has always been me. In Spanish there were bills, in English there were bills that just kept getting bigger. Categorized as hicks, we were called dirty spicks, blanco trashy black niggers. Las botanicas saved us from an early grave. All that's printed was killed you. Muchas gracias, Chango, la plena y el mambo, for coming to the rescue. I know. We have been in limbo here in New York City. And so, almost misplaced my soul somewhere in New Jersey. Porque blood is bigger than Coca-Cola. I have very high hopes of rejoining my folks. With them, I'm never broke. We registered to vote, thinking that there was hope in elected officials. But as soon as they win, for a moment they grin, then they drop all the issues. Many dropped out of school, others went to college, trying hard to get somewhere in the land of the free, where without a degree, you cannot collect welfare. Wherever I may be, and go to local bodegas solo coffee, because I'm still in Puerto Rico. Only my body came, my strong spirit remains, everything's still the same. I truly do believe you can leave and still be where mommy met papi. Some did assimilate in the United States, they got rid of the accents. Though whenever they spoke, you knew who were their folks that will always unmask them. But the majority kept their identity, never did lose their accents. They were proud, not ashamed of their Boricua names, if you don't believe accent. I know. When the plane takes off again, I know that there will be no return trips for me back to New York City. Island blessed by the sun, here we come, donde our roots are from, and with our